All right, guys, so haven't posted in a while. Trucking's been very difficult lately. Honestly, it's been consuming all of our time. And I have recorded videos, but I haven't posted. Honestly, I have a couple of them that I've edited and stuff I'm working on. I just haven't had time to post them. I haven't finished them. But I'm going to be doing that here shortly for the YouTube channel and for everyone. But today I want to make a video about San Antonio. We're headed to San Antonio today to just have a dinner with some colleagues of ours in the industry. Yeah, I guess you know, just kind of de-stress yourself from the situation that you're currently. I mean, I'm not gonna complain. It's just trucking. It's the business. It could get easier though. It would be nice. Need to do my hair later and shave and you know how. But nonetheless, gotta get ready to go. Take the drive from Houston to San Antonio. It's a 3-hour drive. At least I believe we shouldn't encounter too much traffic. Most people try to leave on Fridays for you know to enjoy the weekend. Not a lot of people just want to go spend the night for one night. But it's only a 3-hour drive. It's not that bad. So you know, one night's not that bad to San Antonio. And plus, San Antonio, the river walks. You'll enjoy it. We'll be staying at the Omni. So, it's a nice hotel as well. Been there before. Definitely recommend it. So, yeah. Feel free to join us and follow us. And hope you like this video.
We live out in our old van, travel all across this land, me and you. And we'll end up hand in hand, somewhere down on the sand, just me and you. Just as free. We'll ever be just as free, free as we'll ever be. Travel till the city lights dissolve into a country sky, just me and you. Lay underneath the harvest moon and do all the things that lovers do, just me and you. Just as free. Just as free, free as we'll ever be, and ever be. No, we don't have a lot of money. 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 We're free as we'll ever be.
He just showed up. Let's get ready. We're late.
I want my gray sweater. Hold on.
Good to go?
Yes.
What you doing?
Like, this is where we're at. He said we have to go across the hall.
Bad, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Ooh. Yeah. That's not a bad view, is it?
You told us there are two balconies. What's up?
Yeah, this one now. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh man, this.
Look, there's a river walk right there, man. The river walk's literally right there.
Let's go outside. That is the river walk right there.
Yep.
Wow. Oh look, there's a beehive right there. Or it's dead. That's the river walk literally right there. Oh, this is gonna be. I gotta see this other one. This is the other. Other balcony, we got two balconies. Oh, God.
All right, guys, so we made it to San Antonio. We're here to basically have dinner with some colleagues of ours.
Network
chit chat, not this, you know, out of this world. Hopefully, we can, you know, have some footage of the Riverwalk for you guys. You know, throughout the morning, maybe, and nighttime. It's pretty amazing, actually. So, not always, you have to, you know, it's not all about work. Sometimes you play a little bit, and this is one of these times. So,
yeah, let's have fun.
The drinks set cold and the reggae is hot, and I know this is the place for me. Get away to where the boat leaves from. It takes away all of your big problems. You can worry, you can drop them in the blue ocean, but you gotta get away to where the boat leaves from. Jimmy. Perfectly good island somewhere. We'll ride the boats and don't grab your coat. You won't need it where we are going. Get away to where the boat leaves from. It takes away all of your big problems. You could worry, you could drop them in the blue ocean, but you gotta get away to where the boat leaves from. Pick me up, pick me up, pick me up. Put me down, down in the sand where it's cool. Put me down, and when I fall on my stool. Put me down, I'll just sleep there till morning comes round. With sunshine, ten ladies, and pina coladas, and Bob Marley songs that are playing. There's a song in my ear that I want you to hear. Soft tropical lips that are singing. Get away to where the boat leaves from. It takes away all of your big problems. You can worry, you can drop them in the blue ocean, but you gotta get away to where the boat leaves from. So get away to where the boat leaves from. It takes away all of your big problems. You can worry, you can drop them in the blue ocean, but you gotta get away to where the. So get away to where the boat leaves from. It takes away all of your big problems. You got worries, you could drop them in the blue ocean, but you gotta get away to where the boat leaves from. Pick me up. Pick me up.
up, guys? I can't get a better picture. I apologize. We're at the balcony of our hotel here in San Antonio. Just got done with our dinner with our colleagues, fellow agent of ours, with the Evans family. Basically, we're at the Riverwalk, as you guys can see in the video. It's a good thing to communicate, to network with other people in your industry, no matter what business you're in, I think. Just to get an insight of what others are going through, their business struggles, their business wins, what they're doing right, what they're doing wrong. Maybe you can learn from them before you make mistakes and it costs you money. I hope you guys can see me. I know it's pretty dark out here. I apologize. Let me see what I can. Well, I mean, it's the Riverwalk. I'm going to show you. I don't know. It's literally down there. If you see that bridge right there, that's the Riverwalk. And that's the street. Cars coming. We have two balconies in our room, by the way. It's awesome. Anyways, well, you know, we got to network with our fellow co-workers and get some good information from them. I apologize for the how dark it is, but just a real quick video for you guys on the San Antonio and on what we went through today, or not went through, I'm sorry, just what we, you know, we talked about COVID, what happened last year. We didn't meet up. Evans normally has meetings once a year where all the agents, you know, get together and you know, support each other's wins and talk about each other's losses. And since COVID happened last year, and since we've joined Evans, we haven't had the pleasure of going to one of those agents events. But hopefully next year, 2022, you know, it comes back. This year, since there's no agents meeting, just a few of the Texans, you know, offices or, you know, agencies decided to just kind of meet up here in San Antonio. You know, it's kind of neutral for everybody, with the exception of this Rosa and El Paso. That's a good drive from here. So, I mean, it's a good thing to get out. Under the circumstances, COVID kind of messed things up for people. So, you know, it's a good thing to get out and about right now. Meet some people, get to know, you know, people in your industry that you might share some valuable information with, you know. At the end of the day, it's about information. It's about information, sharing information, helping each other out. That's how we all succeed, and that's how we all, you know, progress in life. If you want to charge everybody for every single thing that you're helping someone with, people are not going to go to you. So I think the more we help each other out, the more we're able to join forces and talk about our wins and our losses with each other without having any... Look, man, we all know how this industry is, in the trucking industry. It's not easy. It's not for everyone, but anybody can do it. And that's the truth. So I'm gonna do some little night walking and enjoy the night here in San Antonio with my wife, and head out tomorrow morning. Like I said, it's only a 3-hour drive. So from Houston, if you guys have not been to San Antonio, I highly recommend coming. Stay somewhere on the Riverwalk. You don't have to, you know, worry about parking or anything like that. But hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you guys learned from us, and we can teach you guys more, and I hope to have better quality sound and videos, and you know what I'm saying, this dark stuff I don't like very much, but it's a cool little spot, the Omni here in the Riverwalk in San Antonio. So definitely, if you guys come out here, check this place out. We got two balconies, beautiful place. Definitely worth staying at. Check this out.
Alright, so I'm gonna, this is early in the morning, San Antonio, one of the balconies we have, that's the Riverwalk right there, and this is our hotel. We highly recommend it. It's one of the courtyards down there. And the Riverwalk is literally down there. Bubba Gump. Hey guys, what's up? So we're leaving San Antonio and now we are headed to Natural Bridge Caverns. You know, not far from where we're at. We're already here, never been there before. You know, enjoy the time. Hopefully you guys can see a little bit about it too. Never been there, so let's see how it goes.
Thing is, what I really need. basically, the bags that you buy here, that's what comes inside those bags. And your kids are fine. Pretty cool. These are the bags that you buy. And your kids go outside and they play with the water, and this is what they start finding. And there's the prices for the bags. This is the, and it has everything like that. The mother load for $30. The kids are $5.
I'm gonna take a guess at this.
Thank you. will be on the court by 207 feet below the natural grade.